स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग वॉल्यूम एंड सरफेस एरिया। एंड चिल्ड्रन, फर्स्ट वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग सरफेस एरिया। एंड प्रीवियसली लास्ट वीक आई हैव डिस्कस्ड द फॉर्मूलाज विथ यू ऑन द व्हाट्सएप, बट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ यू विल यूज देम। Some of you have used them and solved them questions on by your own. That is very good. But some people are still not able to do it. So I'm going to start. So the first figure that we'll be discussing is cuboid. And cuboid is a six-faced figure, children. Six-faced figure, how? First, let's make a cuboid. Now children, this is a cuboid. It has length, it has breadth, and it has height. And all these are different. Length, L for length, B for breadth, and H is for height. And basically the surface area is the sum of the areas of the faces. For example, you know what is a rectangle. You know this. It has length and breadth. So its area is LB. But if you look in a cuboid here, this face has breadth and height. So this will be BH, and this is also a rectangle. This face is a rectangle. This face is another rectangle. And the top one, this one, is another rectangle. All these are three different rectangles with different sides. Okay. So coming back, this one, the front facing, has breadth and height. Just opposite to it, there is one more of the same breadth and height. Breadth, height. Then this one has what? This has breadth and height. Actually, this was breadth and height. This is breadth. Just a second, children. This is length. Okay, length, breadth, height. Okay, so this is length and breadth. Length, breadth, length, breadth. This one is breadth, height. We have already written. And the last one that we have is this one. LB, BH plus height and length. And where is that one? Height and length. Height and length. Okay, children. So, height and length. And if you add all them together, then it will be twice of breadth height, twice of length breadth, twice of height length. So, surface area or total surface area equals to 2 LB plus BH plus HL, children. Okay, length, height. This is your length, height. This is breadth, height, and HL. LB, BH, 2 LB, length, breadth. This surface area or the top one, length, breadth, then you have breadth, height, the last one you have HL and HL. So this is 2LB plus PH plus HL, children. This is very important. Make sure you remember this. Now, this is the surface area or total surface area. टोटल सरफेस एरिया इक्वल्स टू 2 LB प्लस BH प्लस HL. चिल्ड्रन देर इज वन मोर फॉर्मूला ऑफ दिस फिगर ऑफ द क्यूबॉइड दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके सो चिल्ड्रन टोटल सरफेस एरिया वॉज द सम ऑफ ऑल द वॉज द सम ऑफ ऑल द फेसेस बट लैटरल सरफेस एरिया लैटरल सरफेस एरिया और एरिया ऑफ फोर वॉल्स इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक दे हैव गिवन इट सेपरेटली बट बोथ ऑफ देम आर द सेम थिंग. एरिया ऑफ फोर वॉल्स बेसिकली इन योर रूम यू हैव फोर वॉल्स एंड वन इज रूफ एंड द अदर वन इज द फ्लोर. सो वी आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द रूफ और द फ्लोर वी आर ओनली टॉकिंग अबाउट द फोर वॉल्स. सो दिस विल बी चिल्ड्रन lateral surface area is 2L plus P into H square units. What is square units? I will tell you when we will be solving the questions. So this is for total surface area of the cuboid. Okay. Now, the next figure that you have is children, cube. Okay. So cube is also very simple. Very similar to cuboid, but there is one very important detail between the two is different. I will explain it to you. Is that in a cuboid, the length of all the sides are different, but in a cube, the length of all the sides, length, breadth, and height is same. So this is L, this is also L. And this is also L. So simply children, its total surface area will be L into L plus L into L plus L into L plus L into L 6 times L into L. So this will be L into L plus L into L plus L into L plus L into L plus L into L, plus L into L. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this will be 6L square. And in the previous exam, some of you have asked me what is the meaning of square. Basically, children, the meaning of square is this, that suppose if you have 2 and you multiply it with 2, so this will be 4. So this is called as 2 square. The square of 2 is 4. Similarly, square of 3 is 9. Square of 4 is simply 4 into 4 equals to 16. Or square of 15, this will be 15 into 15 equals to 225. So this is the meaning of square, children. Okay. So this is the total surface area. And what will be the area of 4 walls or lateral surface area? It will be L into L plus L into L plus L into L plus L into L. So this will be 4L square. LSA or area of four walls, children. Make sure you remember this, children. There is a difference between total surface area and lateral surface area. Total surface area is the surface, the sum of the surface area of all the sides. And lateral surface area is the sum of the area of the four walls. Make sure you remember this difference. Now, I have already asked you to the examples. I will be discussing them with you. But starting off with some simple questions. For example, exercise 25A. Question 1. I will not be doing all of them. You will be doing them. Question 1. Second part. You have length 5 meter, breadth 5 meter, height 10 meter. You need to find the surface area. So this shows that the length, breadth and height are different. So this is a cuboid. So total surface area will be 2lb plus bh plus hl. So this will be 225 plus 50 plus 50. This will be 2 into 125. So this will be 250. And this was meter, children. So children, m into m basically means m square. So 250 meter square area you will write in meter square. Now some good questions, children. We'll move on to question number 3. The total surface area of a cube, total surface area of a cube is 96 centimeter square. Okay, what is the length of its sides? So children, total surface area of a cube is 6L square equals to 96. So L square will be 96 divided by 6, putting the value in the formula. So this will be 6 from the 6, 7, 8, 9, 6, 6 are 36. Okay, so L square equals to 16. Now children, you will be confused that how to solve this L square. So it's very simple, children. 16 is square of what? So 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, and 4 square is 16. So 16 is the square of 4. So L square equals to 4 square, L equals to 4. Or the other way you can do is you can find the square root, children. So L equals to 16 root. Now how to solve this? Very simple, children. Factor these, children. So its factorization will be 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. So L equals to, children, root 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, and square means 2, so pair of 2, so 1 and 1, so 2 will come out, 2 into 2, it will be 4 centimeter. This is more easier, but you have to learn this. This is very important, children. Question number 4, children. It says, find the surface area of a wooden box which is in the shape of a cube. If the edge is 25, that means L is 25. So its surface area or TSA, surface area TSA is same, 25. We need to find. So TSA of a cube is L square. So 25. Square, children, means 25 into 25. This will be 625 centimeter square. Very simple, children. Question number 5. It says, find the cost of painting all around the outer surface area of a box with lid 100 centimeter long, 80 centimeter wide, and 60 centimeter high. So you have L, 100 centimeter, breadth 80 centimeter, height 60 centimeter. Firstly, find the cost of painting all around the outer surface of a box with lid. What will you do? First, find the total surface area. So this will be 200 into 80 plus 80 into 60 plus 100 into 60. Okay, on solving, you will get this as 37,600 centimeter square. And you have to find the cost of painting at the rate of rupees 2 per 40 centimeter square, children. So that is very simple, children. So cost of painting is total surface area upon rate into rate per centimeter square into rate. So 37,600 is divided by 40 into 2. So on solving this, you will get 1,880 rupees. In question number 6, you have the dimensions of an oil can are 26 into 26 into 45 centimeter. So this is a cuboid. Firstly, find a total surface area. So this will be 2, 26 into 26 plus 26 into 45 plus 45 into 26. Multiplying, children, you will get 2,3016, and if you further multiply, you will get 6,032 centimeter square. So this is for one can. What about 20? Total surface area of 20 cans. So it will be 6,032 into 20. It will be 120,640 centimeter square. And children, you need to find the cost of tin used for these 20 cans. So cost of tin will be TSA of 20 cans divided by so the rate which is given to us is in 1 square meter. So you need to convert this square meter centimeter into square meter. How will you do it? So 1 meter has 100 centimeter. So to convert this in square meters, you will divide this by 100 into 100. Why 2 times 100? 100 centimeter. 1 meter has 100 centimeter. So 1 centimeter will be 1 upon 100. Okay, so 100 into 100 into 10. And when you will this do this, children, you will divide 120,640 upon 100 into 100 into 10. It will be 120.64 rupees, children. This will be your answer. And it's very easy. You need to find the area of four walls with the following measurements. You have length and breadth and height in question number 7. So I think you can find the area of four walls simply 2L plus B into H. Put the values, you will get the answer. I will solve the first one for you. 2L plus B, 8 plus 6 into 4. So this will be 2. 8 plus 6 will be 14 into 4. So 14 2s are 28 into 4. 4 is a 32 got 2. What do 8? 112 centimeter. This is not centimeter. This is meter. This was all in meters. This is meter square. Now, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 चिल्ड्रन, अ रेक्टेंगुलर रूम इज 6 मीटर लॉन्ग, 5 मीटर वाइड एंड 4 मीटर हाई, फाइंड द टीएसए ऑफ फोर वॉल्स। अगेन वेरी सिंपल, टीएसए 2L+B इंटू एच, वेरी सिंपल। सेकेंड पार्ट, इफ द विंडोज एंड डोर्स इन द अबव रूम आर मेड अप ऑफ 20% ऑफ द वॉल एरिया, हाउ मच पेंट विल बी नीडेड टू गिव द फोर वॉल्स 2 पेंट्स ऑफ कोट इफ अ लीटर ऑफ प्लांट इज यूज टू कवर 18 मीटर स्क्वायर इन 1 कोट। सो दिस इज नॉट वेरी डिफिकल्ट बट अ लिटिल क्वेश्चन बट इन विच यू हैव टू थिंक। सो फर्स्टली फाइंड अ टोटल सर्फेस एरिया ऑफ फोर वॉल्स, वी विल डू दैट। 2L+B, 6+5 × 4, so 2, 11 × 4, so 11 × 4 = 44, 44 × 2 = 88 meter square is the total surface area. Now second part, if the windows and doors in the above room are made up of 20% of the wall area, so you need to find the 20% of this. So 88 × 20 / 100, so this will be 88/5 meter square. How much paint will be needed to give the four walls 2 coats of paint if a liter of paint is used to cover 18 meter square in 1 coat? Question already. So what I have done here in this part is that firstly I have found out that 20% of the lateral surface area. So 88 × 20/100, you will get 20% of the lateral surface area. And now I will subtract this 20% from the lateral surface area. So 88 - 88/5. So on solving, you get this as 70.4 meter square. And what is this telling is, if this was the area which was taken by the doors and windows. After removing this area, we are left with this much area of the walls which needs to be painted. So, and the paint has to be applied twice, so double coat. So 2, so 70.4 for once, then again 70.4, 2 × 70.4, at what, and 1 liter of paint covers 18 meter square. So 2 × 70.4 / 18, and on solving you will get the answer as 7.82 liters. Make sure you do this question. If you are not able to understand, you can ask me. Okay, now question number 9 and 10 are MCQ and you will be doing them on your own, but I will still tell you how. So in this question 9, the area of four walls is 660 meter square, and its length is twice its breadth. If the height of the room is 11 meter, then the area of the floor. So question 9, lateral surface area is 660 meter square and its length is twice its breadth. Okay, length is twice its breadth. Okay, length equals to 2b, height is 11 meter, find the area of the floor. Very simple, the height of the room, then area of the floor. Okay, so we need to find the breadth and length, then we can find the area of the floor, because if this is your floor, then you need to know length and you need to know breadth. Length and breadth. Okay, so what will you do? 660 = 2L+B × H. 660 equals to 2L plus B. L, instead of L, what we will write here? We will write 2B plus B into 11. So 660 divided by 11 into 2. This, all these are coming down in the numerator. Okay, equals to 3B. So 3B equals to 11, 6 is 66, 30, 3B equals to 30. So B equals to 10 meter. B is 10 meter. So L will be 2 into 10. So L will be 20 meters. Okay, children. And what will be the area of the floor? Simple. LB, 20 into 10, 200 meter square. Very simple. Now, question number 10. Sangeeta is creating a paper lantern that is 15 centimeters long, 13 centimeters wide, and 28 centimeters high. The paper she plans to use comes in sheets that have an area of 14 square centimeters. Okay, and cost rupees 15 per sheet. She buys just enough paper to cover the side of the lantern. How much the paper cost to her? So she is only able to cover the sides of the lantern. She is not able to cover the top and bottom. So very simple, children. You have length, breadth, height. Find lateral surface area. Okay. After finding the lateral surface area, the paper she plans to use comes in sheets and have an area of 14 square centimeters and costs rupees 15 per sheet. So what will we do? Lateral surface area divided by area of one sheet. So you will get how many sheets you require, and the cost of one sheet is 15 rupees 15. So you will get number of sheets required and simply multiply this with 15 and you will get your answer. I hope this exercise is clear to you. In the next class, I'll be discussing the volume from this chapter, and I'll be putting an end to this chapter in this week only. Thank you, class. Thank you for being so patient. I'll see you in the next video.